Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back for another episode of DC Unchained. All right. Loving this game so much. You guys have no idea, man. This game is like on the top. Perfection to the max. All right, so let me see. Let me sign in. Now, we did manage to unlock a couple more heroes here. Let me see, guys. What's up for stuff? Yeah, what's going on here? So, we did get Lex Luthor. We got Superman, Supergirl. I'm looking at these real quick. I'm gonna unlock a couple of each. We got Wonder Woman, we got Harley Quinn, we got Supergirl, Cyborg. The Flash. The villains, we got Sinestro, Harley Quinn, and Joker, and a fish dude. That's pretty much it. Alliance, we didn't join the Alliance yet. I guess we're in Alliance. Let me see. Superman is on point, guys. Wonder Woman's on point, too. Very much so. These are supporters, which is also good. And the Flash, which he is great. Can't knock the Flash. One second, we gotta upgrade his unique skill here for Cyborg. Tech Titan. So we'll upgrade that. I haven't used him yet, so I don't know exactly all that he can do right now at this point. What's this? It's got so much to click on, guys. So much. I was like, what do I do first? Alright, the unique skill, Evil Genius. We got a lot of achievements, man. We played a lot yesterday. Well, not a whole lot, but we played a fair amount. Choose family of the card you receive. What I want to do is get some Wonder Woman out here. She's good, she's strong, man. Alright, so that's as far as I know. Getting all this stuff at once. So we got everybody we can possibly humanly get right now. This so we can do a battle. Oh, we can't do battles yet. We can only do missions. Alright, so let's knock out these missions here. And I have some trouble with this one. So we're using the Flash, Wonder Woman, and good old Superman. He did pretty much do everything with Superman, because he does everything. He's good. Flash is good, too. He just attacks so fast. But if you guys have played anything like Marvel Future Fight, this game is pretty similar to that. I think it's a little bit better. Both games are great. Don't get it wrong. If you're just, if you like Marvel, you know, Future Fight, that's the one to go. If you like DC, this one's the way to go here too. And it's about time I have a game like this, because it's been a long time for me. Let's get some more games. I actually got one more. I'll get it next time if it's available. I think you guys can see how strong he is. He's not as fast as Flash or Superman, but she is super strong. So it's very, very, very good. And I'm taking a lot of shit, so I'm just saying, like, I'm gonna probably upgrade my stuff. It's kind of hard to talk and pay attention to time and not pay attention to the health. But yeah, we get a lot of stuff going on here. There's not really a lot I can do to upgrade their health. Or something, because they get like 2-3 hits and they're already down like to a quarter life. That's the only problem I'm facing right now, but other than that, you just gotta play smart. Use your heal up whenever you can. Let's get this, we've seen it lag already. Alright, so let's get Wonder Woman. That's what I meant to get. And she is strong. Gotta play super smart, guys. Super freaking smart. You can attack power up. She's already half health on her, man. That's the part I don't understand. Like, this can't be that hard. I'm using the heal. And the heal's not working. Like, that's not fair. I don't understand what's going on. That's weird. We get another mission fail. This is not how it always goes, guys. Dang. Let's go back in. Let's play the Flash. I don't know why we're taking so much hits. He attacks fast. He's not as strong, but he just attacks so fast, and he doesn't get hit as much. He's a character I've been playing with more. I mean, he can get hit, like, this is not true. Okay. Right, we got a box here. Okay. This could be an easy first time. Okay, so now, we'll get the heal by me. Take a look and wait up to get me here. There's no boxes. If you want to get those boxes, you're going to die. They're going to scatter all over the place, so you got to be careful that you don't miss those, of course. We have our support characters, as always. Let's go and get Cyborg. I haven't played him yet. I think that, you know,
hello and you can pick out the stuff in here. But you said the first part. I don't know the question mark. There was a line. Alright, here we go. We have last hit. Finally. Great. Mission success. There you go, guys. That's how it's done. Alright, so we got that. Okay, let's go to the next stage. Probably should not go to the next stage. Star Sapphire, so what are you doing with this? I didn't try to lock her. I never seen her. I don't know anything about DC as much as I'm a Marvel fan. Alright, so I don't have any health yet. We don't need it right now, but we don't have it available at this point. So if we need it, let's do it. Yeah, like right now, we're about to need it. I gotta get something with their power. They can start killing me a lot faster. This is ridiculous. And I don't want to use all my support characters this way. Oh man. Already have me burned. Alrighty. Alright, so there we go. We got some stuff that we can actually put a pinpoint. Oh, of course. There's a dog piled up like that. That's weird. Alright, so I gotta see exactly what we need to do to heal ourselves up. Get some power here, because I can't be doing this. This game in the beginning was really easy. Now it's starting to get pretty hard. I guess we can pull out some cards here, at least. If anything. Star Sapphire cards. We have a whole bunch of those star coins and things. Let's go and grab these things up now. Alright, so we got Star Sapphire. We got Harley Quinn. Common Green Attack Power Galarium. Building Module. I don't know what that is. Let's not buy all this stuff that we don't know. Let's see this one. Refined mineral. Okay. I'm gonna try to play the villains at 1.2. We're gonna do that eventually. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and wrap it up, guys. Definitely thank everybody for watching. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.